the morning when I wake up, I will pray. After praying, I will fix my bed. I'm helping my mom preparing our lunch. We should pray before we eat. After eating, I wash the dishes. I'm cleaning the room because I have worship service after a few minutes. We're ready for our worship service. Being an INC kids, we should obey our parents in everything we do, for this is pleasing to the Lord.